Hello, namaste. Thank you so much for joining me. I'm going to be discussing about yoga props. And today we're going to do yoga bolsters. Okay, so I've got a few yoga bolsters that you can see. Okay. These are traditional yoga, Iyengar yoga bolsters that these are tailor-made, so you might not be able to purchase this, but there are mass-produced ones you can get on Amazon, Lazada, Shopee, Decathlon. If you're in Malaysia, Decathlon, Asia would be Shopee, Lazada, and worldwide Amazon. And of course, there's a branded ones from various yoga brands that you can buy. So yoga bolsters, firstly, I would recommend that they are firm. So yoga bolsters are far firmer than a regular going to bed type of bolster. They need to be firm and they're usually heavy. They are typically about 3.5 kilograms. That's about 3.5 kilograms would be about 6 plus pounds, I think. So you can look up. Well, the heavier they are, doesn't necessarily mean they are firm, but they need to be firm, yeah. So what you can do with yoga bolsters are typically used for restorative poses. You can also use them for reaching in place of yoga blocks. And you can use them for some strength, but you may possibly need more than one for those. So you won't be dealing with strength. I don't think you purchase a yoga bolster for strength. You usually purchase them for restorative poses. But let me just show you how you can use them to reach. So in the video for blocks, we did Parshvottanasana. Okay, that's pyramid pose here. Now some of us can't reach the floor without bending the knee. So you can use the yoga bolster right here for the hands, like so. Okay? Or a half split, half Hanumasana. So you're in a lunge position. Right here. And then you want to move to half Hanumasana, not the full expression, but half. Sometimes you use the blocks here, or if you have the bolster, you can use the bolster. Likewise, if you are propping yourself for pigeon, so the blocks can be used for propping as well. So this is Ekapada Raja Kapotasana. So one leg kick pigeon pose. So you can use this in place of the block to prop up your hips. Yeah, I find that quite useful. Same like Padmasana, bow angle pose. Instead of the block, you can sit here with the knees externally rotated. So if you don't have a block, you can use the bolster. Some people will of course use their roll blanket, roll towel, or roll, I guess you could roll up a soft cushion or soft bolster for this kind of propping. Yeah. So typically, as I mentioned, you use this for restorative poses. So firstly would be back bending. Restorative back bends. Some yin poses here, you would sit here and lie back. Others you would sit here and lie back. Depending on the health of your low back, you need to reposition the bolster accordingly, and then you know, arms of the head catching hold of elbows for opening up chest space. Okay, this was a very simple restorative pose that you could do. Or bolster bridge. So, reclining on the mat on your back. Okay, lifting the hips up. Placing the bolster under the butt, so not on the spine. Under the butt. Then straightening out your leg. Restorative supported bridge with the bolster. And there are many other various ways you can use the bolster for restorative poses. I'm not here to show you everything, I'm just showing you some of the things you can do with the bolster. Another way is supported seated straight leg forward bend. You place your head wherever. So if this is your max reach, you place your forehead down, drop the head down, and relax. Oh, this is good. So many ways of using the bolster, and it's one of my favorite props. I use the bolster not just for yoga, I use the bolster when I am meditating. You can use it for seated. I sometimes meditate in a restorative yoga pose. I use it for Reiki, and I use it just to stretch. You can use it for all kinds of stuff. So you can see I've got a variety of bolsters here. So if you have two bolsters, even better. I sometimes even read, okay, like this. So one bolster here, the other bolster like this, and I prop myself here, and I have my book here, and it's just so nice. All praying, centering prayer, meditation, okay, this type of very restorative props that you can use to guide you along your path of restoration and yoga, right? Thank you so much. If you have any questions regarding bolster strength, maybe do another video on that another time. But do comment, do private message me if you have any questions on bolsters. Comments would be better, than everyone can learn together about bolsters, how to use bolsters, how to use any of the other props. Right? Thank you so much. Namaste. Happy use of your bolster.